into it, guys. So let's talk about it. Ladies, I want to find out from you guys, because this was like one of the conversations I've been having as with groups of people and so forth. Do you all use sex as a way of an apology? Like, if you've done wrong, you know, like this, make up sex, give them best form, DVD sex, and everything else. And it doesn't have to be y'all experience, but surely you have female friends. If y'all talk to me, tell them.
Okay. Okay, for me, makeup sex and apology are different things.
Yes, if I need to, same thing.
Yes. If I need to apologize, I apologize, I say sorry. If I then makeup sex, if there's tension that you guys need to release after you apologize, umnandi, then you know,
making up.
Exactly.
I'm
true.
Yeah.
Guys, well, I think most instances from people I've had conversations with, women generally use sex as an apology because ababa has a
no. Like the woman you experienced.
No. I just say through conversations with other people. Also, no. I'm not the only one feeling this way because I mean, also, you know how when many guys will tell you when you have like an argument with a girl, and you know you are actually trying to, you know, logic, discuss the matter at hand, emotions. It's about, I'm not even really just crying. Currently, it's just about winning the fight. And as soon as that they see the roots, they, you know, they're not winning this fight. Then the next thing you know, their brains are being humped out.
Okay, fine. Let's say women do use it as an apology. But then you accept the apology by having sex with them.
Hey, man.
You see, so.
Most of them like fighting.
But, okay? It creates then, it creates a sense of entitlement. And here's where I'll say it creates a sense of
entitlement.
Yes.
Yeah.
Because, for example, birthdays. Let's talk birthdays or guys have done whatever. Yeah. So if I get you a nice gift or whatever, you're going to give me the best bomb diggity. Or if it's my birthday, you'll probably give me like socks and just top it off. Like, yo, there's no way I'm gonna buy this nigga like.
What else do you guys
want? They give me what kind of happy socks. What kind of happy socks?
Let's
stop.
I don't think that's true. Like I said, I go all out for gifts. Like, I will buy you maybe. Yeah, I just plan gifts. Like, I want to make it emotional. I want to make it thoughtful. I also want to make it an experience. And then the sex will be like on top of. So it'll be like maybe.
It's a chain. No pun intended.
No, but. But it's like. It's like maybe like you'll dress up more. You buy me, I don't know, lingerie that he's never seen. But that's on top of like maybe I bought you a really nice expensive watch or
it's
something like that.
On top.
You know, so like.
But that's what I'm saying, from people that I've spoken to, general consensus. You guys might be, you know, giving bomb sex in addition to other things. Many a man out there, my fellow men, my fellow kin.
Like you.
We are doing all sorts of fleshy things because, you know, But this is not talking about me personally, but you know, having spoken to a lot of people, my fellow men out there, they be out there getting socks and sex.
And yeah, for example, like for like on your birthday, Tandoli said it'd be like, okay, if the guy girl does not give you a job or whatever, on your birthday she would just, you know, be like just because it was your birthday or something like that. And it doesn't happen all the time. It doesn't have to be that particular job or whatever. It's Sunday, you know, Tando, that you do.
I didn't say.
I'm actually dead.
But we've all seen it. Like Kent said, you know, say our girls will be posting on social media like, you know, it's my man's birthday.
But how sure are you?
Wait. My man, that it's true.
Yeah.
I'm not sure my dad, it's not.
Why do you guys feel the need on the birthday to now give in that extra effort of lingerie or whatever it is?
Why did it happen on Sunday?
Yeah.
You know, you're assuming that we don't go extra miles
on Sunday. No.
I said I will do a different a lingerie that he's never seen just to do something different and extra. Just in the same way, I'm not going to buy you an expensive watch every week because, one, I don't have that money, and two, like, really? You know, so it's like, no. So obviously special days, you'll do like extra special things, but it's not like
the special days you do week
or whatever, I'm not going to do something nice, no.
They're not mutually exclusive characters.
I'm just gonna do this and I'm gonna give him the best or the bumping sex, I'm gonna do whatever and everything else. And even generally as guys themselves will tell you that, she went all out or something like that.
Why is he telling people that?
Yeah, no, why?